September 2019. Then Maharashtra government decided to implement a scheme whereby tourists can be attracted towards 25 forts in Maharashtra. For that purpose, these forts will be converted in hotels. This news went viral on social media, and supporters of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj criticized this scheme as the same is showing disrespect towards his forts. On the other side, government of Maharashtra announced its plan of spending ₹3,600 crore on building a statue of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in the middle of Arabian Sea. Forget these plans, schemes. Most of King Shivaji's forts are in deplorable condition and some of them lack essential facilities for tourists. On this background, in Shabda Sahyadri's online speech competition, I, Rituja Gore from Gurukul Olympiad School, Aurangabad, am speaking on topic Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj and forts. Ladies and gentlemen, honorable judges, 370 forts of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is pride of Maharashtra. These forts prove that Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was one of the greatest rulers India ever had. Shivneri is known for King Shivaji's birthplace. Torna is known for King Shivaji's first victory at the age of 16. Torna was the first pillar of Maratha Empire. The fort is also counted in one of the most difficult forts to capture. Raigad is known for royal coronation of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji Maharaj breathed his last in Raigad. Raigad is also known for King Shivaji's water management policy, as during drought the fort was having sufficient water. This fort is having three water reservoirs which do not get dry even during summer. Pratapgarh is known for battle with Afzal Khan. Pratapgarh was built by Shivaji Maharaj. Sihagarh is known for Tanhaji's fight and sacrifice for Swarajya, to which King Shivaji replied, "God Alapan Sivagela." We won the fort, but we lost the lion. Sihagarh gets natural protection due to steep hills. Sindhudurg is known for foundation of Indian Navy, which shows King Shivaji's long-term policy of protecting borders in coastal areas. Sindhudurg is having only temple dedicated to Shivaji Maharaj, which also preserves his footprints. Sindhudurg was built by Shivaji Maharaj. This sea fort also had underwater passages. Rajgarh is known for capital of Maratha Empire. Here, Shivaji Maharaj spent almost 26 years of his life. Rajgarh was formerly known as Murumdev. All the forts in Maharashtra, be it Panhara, be it Vijaydur, be it Lohgarh, be it Purandar, be it Suvarnagar, all of them are part of King Shivaji's history, which are motivation and inspiration for us and coming generations. Within 5 minutes, it is not possible to explain or narrate the exceptional journey of King Shivaji's forts. But the same can be summarized as these forts shows that King Shivaji had a unique water management policy. Shivaji Maharaj was a great administrator. Friends, time is running against me, as I have to conclude my speech by inviting your attention towards the other side of the coin. Friends, whether you like or not, in this digital world, tourism is business. Sardar Patel's statue became a center of attraction. Even a proposed statue of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in Arabian Sea also became a center of attraction. But for me and so many countless followers of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, our hearts will forever be in the forts of Shivaji Maharaj, where he spent his life, and in that process he executed administration along with strategic planning. Friends, last but not the least, we are planning to spend ₹3,600 crore on building a statue of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in the middle of Arabian Sea. But on the other hand, we have only 60 crore for conservation of our forts, which is very less. Because the Archaeological Survey of India, which controls important forts built by Shivaji Maharaj, have not been able to provide basic facilities like drinking water or toilet at popular forts like Raigad and Sindhudurg, which are visited by an average 5 lakh tourists per year. Friends, I would like to sign off with a few lines in Marathi. Shivrayancha padasparshane pavana zhale gad kille, tya matiicha launitya jatan karuya gad kille. Shivrayancha pratapa athuya jatan karuya gad kille. पुढच्या पिढीस शिवरायांचा आदर्श ठेवूया, जतन करूया गड किल्ले, जतन करूया गड किल्ले. थँक्यू. जय हिंद. जय महाराष्ट्र.